later on. So there you go. Everybody thinks that England are not going to win the World Cup, and everybody thinks that today is going to be a high-scoring game. Let's hope that one of those things definitely happens today, and the other one doesn't happen. Fingers crossed for England at the World Cup, and fingers crossed we'll see you in a couple of seconds to talk football. Right, we can take a seat now.